Hi there, I'm Mia Meeson. As our students prepare to go back to school during this pandemic, we must make sure that they're fully funded, we close the opportunity gaps, and make sure that they do so safely.